On your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's time to swing, baby. Yeah.
Get into you with it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's freedom, baby.
That you did not throw away the Vietnam medals themselves. But now this interview from 1971 shows up in which you say that was the medals themselves and someone else's
later,
medals, correct?
After, excuse me, yeah. Charlie.
Then 1996, you said to the Boston Globe, I didn't bring my own medals to throw because I didn't have time to go home and get them.
The McCain campaign pointed out that it was Obama, not McCain, who voted for the Bush-Cheney energy bill, which included $15 billion in tax breaks for oil and gas companies.
McCain leads 47% to 46%.
The Strategic Oil Reserve exists for America's national security strategy.
Different than the gas tax holiday in some way?
The gas tax holiday was hokey and cheap. To take stuff out is going to have negligible effect on price. It'll have an effect for a day or two.
But he also contradicted what he wrote in his book.
It's not a very plausible argument that he's making right now.
The goal of the sanctions was not to remove Saddam Hussein. It was to remove the weapons of mass destruction. And Mr. President, just yesterday, the Dulfer Report told you and the whole world.
Senator Kerry said it would be irresponsible to abandon our troops by voting against the measure. Just 1 month later, he did exactly that irresponsible thing.
As support for McCain has flip-flopped on his previous support for
You said yes. No. You thought it made sense to do it.
Do you have any problem with that? I believe if people want to have private ceremonies, it's fine. I do not believe that gay marriages should be legal. I went down to South Carolina and said that the flag that was flying over the state capitol, which was a Confederate flag, was that I shouldn't be involved in it. It was a state issue.
Or Pat Robertson or Jerry Falwell on the right.
Do you believe that Jerry Falwell is still an agent of intolerance?
No, I don't.
I want us to put these things behind us and work together for the good of America.
What Barack Obama is saying here, he's saying he's going to listen to the commanders on the ground. That is exactly what Senator McCain has been telling him he ought to do.
I think there's been definitely shifts in position, and one of them is Iraq.
A decade ago that broke down the firewalls between banks, investment houses, and insurance companies.
It couldn't be any clearer. He said he was going to... He would talk to Hamas.
Should be asking Americans for more sacrifice, should not hold off any future tax cuts.
Falwell and other elements of the religious right, are they agents of intolerance? Tax cuts for the wealthy are a good idea, maybe not.
The fundamentals of our economy are strong.
He said,
but I'm not for, quote, privatizing Social Security. I never have been, I never will be.
Oops.
Warned about corporate greed and excess and CEO pay and all that.
I voted against the tax cuts because of the disproportional amount that went to the wealthiest Americans.
I understand why this administration and previous administrations had such antipathy towards Hamas is because of their dedication to violence and the
4 or 5 years.
I still need to be educated.
Has Ben Bernanke cut rates?
The compromise bill passed with a 293 to 129 vote. The Senate is expected to pass the bill in the next few days.
All across the country, people are losing their homes.
In about 8 years, a little less than 8 years' time, exactly three cases had gone through military commissions.
On Hardball, quote, I think that gay marriage should be allowed. Then after the commercial break, he asked.
And we call a change in issue positions a flip-flop, and that has a negative connotation.
It may have national security implications for the United States of America.
Well, it's time we had a president who puts you first. I hope you'll log on to barackobama.com and read my full plan. It will help jumpstart our economy,
create millions of jobs.
Heat over the last two or three weeks over the question of whether he has shifted his position, seeing that there was this problem, he said that in fact they wouldn't be American troops, but rather NATO troops.
Really, to think that another round of resolutions would have caused Saddam Hussein to disarm, disclose.
And now, popular culture presents What's In and What's Out.
Your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to swing, baby. Yeah.
Get jiggy with it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's